don't know how to say this. Today's a very sad day. Hannah is selling her car, her yellow bug. And I don't know how to feel. I would buy it if I had the money, but I don't. So I guess we're just gonna have to give it the proper send off. RIP Lucy. I'll find the things they say just can't be found. I'll share this love I find with everyone. We'll sing and dance to Mother Nature's songs. I don't want this feeling to go away. Alright guys, so I'm in Cleveland, Ohio right now. I'm in the suburbs, as you can see. And it's really nice here. So in about 45 minutes, we're gonna be going to the fight. And I just found out that we have $2,500 tickets. Section 1, ringside tickets. So, pretty excited about that. And let's hope Jake wins, because I wanna go to the after party. So yeah, I guess we'll see you guys when I'm on the way to the fight.
Wait, Mom, what time do you think we're gonna get home? Like, late, right? Because what, the fight's at 11, and then we're going to the after party, and then we have to wait to come off of our cocaine high. And then... So put your best face on, everybody pretend you know this. And oh my gosh, oh, the arch nemesis. We're from San Francisco, and all the Cavs people here, oh no, this is not good. Here we go.
Hey,
you heard him.
He's next up.
Hey,
what's up,
bro?
Oh, what do you got? What are you vlogging?
Oh,
bro,
I,
hey,
this is my first vlog.
Really?
Hey,
you want to say what's up?
Yeah.
Yo. Yo.
Who you got?
Jake. I got Jake.
I didn't sound very good.
Yeah.
Nice to meet the vlog. Subscribe if you're new. I get down and I'm jumping around, and the rumpus and ruckus are comfortable now. Been a hell of a ride, but I'm thinking it's time to go. So
I'm so relieved he actually won. If he lost, John had 70K on Jake Paul. Like, if he lost, oh my god.